Good day, people. We are going to continue with our amazing adventure. Yes, in my house. In Legend of Zelda. Last time we needed a bow. So, we're going to get a bow this time. Once I figure out how to get them. Don't know. I really should stop doing that. That seems dangerous. Oh, double kill. Force. That is not where we're going. Yeah, so we're trying to get a bow this time. Hopefully I can find a place to find a bow. Where? Are you a bow? Are you a bow? Hello. Can we try out a yoga? Ah! No. I must get a bow. If I had more rubies, I would. But I must have a bow. What do you let me have? Hey, I'm with my younger brother. I share the door to his room. Don't do that. Don't be rude. Okay. I don't have any bombs. I want to see what's in there. Who knows? He might give us a bow. What's in here? Ah, it looks like a writing place. Not a library. With a book. Can I get the book? Nope. It's like I'm trying to find a bow. That's all I want. That's all I ask for. Never. That's all Link wants is a bow. But I'm 98% sure I will not find one in the store. I feel like I'm going to have to go back and, like, risk my life and the death. Mumble, 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 mumble. You are not the bow. I know where I am, though. Both should be able to be bought soon. One of you? Bow store, please. No, you're a sleeping person. I don't know where I'm going. Oh, nope, that's guy who wants me to do something or other. Yeah, better run. I'm searching for a bow. Hello, chickens. I'm looking for a store. See, this is one thing I wish Legend of Zelda did a lot better with, is if they mapped. Okay. If they mapped out, like, where everything was. I guess there's gonna be some point in time where I can get to those. I mean, wow, my hair is all messed up. God dang, I'm gonna talk about that. My hair is like really messed up. Annoying. Hello. I'm not trying to find anything like that. I'm just trying to get a bow. Bow? Where are you? This has to be. Oh no. I'm sorry I'm not reading this stuff. I'm like really desperately looking for a bow. Like I am on the hunt for this bow and arrow. All I need is a bow. Maybe just on that off chance, this is the small, like, shock thing. Yes! And it has no bows. God dang it. Okay, so I guess I have to go back into the woods, which I'm gonna take the short way. Oopsie. I'm gonna take the shorter way of going back into the woods by starting up my game again. Always be smart. Work hard, not smart. Work smart, not hard. There you go. I'm like, work hard, not smart. That doesn't sound good. I actually don't think this was much closer to where I was, actually. It's a little closer. Yeah. It's, I don't know. It's debatable. God, so much walking. God dang, I'm gonna die here? No. I'm like, please just don't. Hello. That was not as smooth as I thought. I was hoping that was gonna be hard, but hey. God! Come on! Give me a heart. Thank you. Let me just toss this here. Okay. Need a heart. That is not a heart. I feel like that path did not lead me much. Oh, yes, it does. It leads me into it, I believe. Because the other paths, I believe, yep, are dead ends. Yep. Yep. Cool thing about I found out about this is you only need to do that. Now this, I gotta figure out my way around. Crew! I'm sorry, people. I'm so sorry. I tried. But I think I'm in here, so. A little bit helpful. I mean, I get 3 hearts. See, I'm not gonna go up there because I think. Awesome. Money, 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 money. But nothing good, though. Can I go back that way? No. This is actually a complicating puzzle. Why am I doing that? Nothing. There's a doorway up here, please. Door there, no door there. So I guess I gotta keep going straight. I mean, that's what I'm getting out of this. Okay. I jumped down, that didn't leave me much. There you go. I went that way, that didn't leave me much either. So how about this way? Cool, it leads me up here. Okay, I gotta get to the other side of that. I like them. Very easy to control. Hello. Nope, can't attack you that way. I have nothing. What does this give me? Nothing. Oh. Okay. That was easy. I got a map. I don't really need a map, but I got one. I kind of want to... either figure out how to kill these, or something. Because I can't think of how to get through this. It's so confusing. Okay, let me go into here. Okay. Okay. So I gotta go into this one. And this is that one. Where it's like, grab. Grab. Gotta find a way. Oh no, I gotta kill these guys. I gotta figure out how to kill these guys. I'm getting good at killing things. Yay. Okay. Got that. How do I get into this one? I don't see any special steps. Nope. No special steps. I don't know. Vegna, it is I, Shaha. I can talk to you telepathically when you touch these tiles. Here's a hint. You can... use the treasures. Dang it! I wanna read that! There we go, I can talk to you telepathically through these tiles. You can use the treasure hidden in this place to defeat armored foes. What treasure? I think he thinks, or she, or whoever thinks, I have a lot more talent than what I have. Okay. I don't have arrows. I don't have bows. I have tons of arrows once I get it. Like I said, tons of arrows once I get it. Trying to figure this out. Can't figure it out. I know I need a big key to open that, and I bet that's gonna help me a lot. Dang it. Give me a second. I'm gonna pause. Again. I don't know why it does that every now and then, but apparently it does. I know I need a big key to open that, but I need arrows. Or something. I'm missing something. There's something here which I am completely missing. I can't figure it out. Oh, that was that. That was that room. Whoopsie. God, I'm sorry. I can't figure it out and I need to. Okay. We're just gonna make a Hail Mary run. Into the dark room, the room of darkness. Like I said, Hail Mary. I could have made it. But yeah, I'm just gonna make a Hail Mary run. I can't jump. Let me just make a quick way. I didn't know it did that. Ow! 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 I'm gonna die again, aren't I? Dying to things that don't even come at me when I swing my sword. Come on! A bomb? Really? You're gonna give me something that I gotta kill all of you in one, like, one hit, but not give me a heart? Really? This game is cheating at me, I swear it is, but I love it. I love this game. It's so beautiful. I love this game. It's so beautiful, even though it's cheating the hell out of me. Can I save it? I'm almost wondering, can I save it here and just... I'm gonna save it here. And when we return, I'm gonna go into the dark room and hopefully I'll find a bow and arrow. Because I'm 999% sure there's a bow and arrow somewhere in this temple. God dang it. I really wanted to get further than this. Okay. Talk to you all later. Goodbye.